Ideas of virtual reality experiences for hospitalized kids and 360 photography to showcase local restaurants were among a number of business ideas at the Mighty Pitch finale. This annual event provides participants of the Mentors in Greater Hamilton Teaching Youth Program with the chance to pitch their innovative ideas to a panel of judges and receive cash prizes.
Well, the Mighty Pitch, it's our cumulative event, the end game of the Mighty Entrepreneur Program. Essentially, we celebrate, it's a ceremony to celebrate all the achievements that our Mighty participants have had over the last 3 months. Our aim is for students to develop and master a business model and understand what a business model is and be able to implement that into a fully functional business.
Students have 2 minutes to pitch their business and interest the judges. According to Dragica, one of the four judges, there are many elements to consider when evaluating the pitches, one of them being authenticity.
What I look for in a pitch is confidence and clarity. I would like to see the students get up there and share their idea with the audience as well as with the judges on what they plan on doing, how they plan on doing it, where and when, and have fun and just be authentic and share their idea with us, because we want to be there to support them, to hear them, and maybe potentially be a future client.
Osman Iqbal is a student who pitched the idea of producing 360 photos and videos of restaurants. This would allow for customers to virtually tour the restaurant and get a sense of the atmosphere before making a reservation. He says that the support from the Mighty Entrepreneurship Program and the judges will help him to move forward in growing his business.
Talking in front of a lot of people can be tricky for some people, and I think doing this in front of, you know, the judges really helps students get an experience of how to talk to people about their business and explain their business. And obviously the feedback you get from the judges is helpful in itself, and obviously they're experienced, so the tips they give you and the, you know, little advice they give you goes a long way.
After the students complete this mentorship program, they have the opportunity to run their business throughout the summer and receive additional funding from the Ontario Summer Company Program. For City Matters, I'm Amanda Pope.